Lex Sutton, this week's MVRM. He has earned this title through his commitment to the construction of the robot, his driving abilities, and his hands-on work ethic. How does it feel to be this week's MVRM?
Feels good.
And how does it feel when the team chose most of your original ideas?
I was very surprised that everyone was able to work as a team to find these ideas that we came up with, and I find it good that us as a group decided on them.
And did you learn your leadership and work skills in robotics?
Yes, I did. I learned it all from the Sec 5s, the oldest members in robotics, and that's how it is. So now that I'm in Sec 4, I'm starting to teach the Sec 3s, and it continues on like that.
Through his dedication and his original presence at robotics, he has earned the title of Most Valuable Robotics Member of the Week, earning the Golden Goggles.